Ben Affleck spent Christmas with ex-Jennifer Garner and their three children. He and his estranged wife Jennifer Garner jointly filed for divorce in April. But Ben Affleck spent time with Jennifer and their three children on Christmas Day, according to People. The actor, 45, was spotted one day later with his girlfriend Lindsay Shacoups. Jennifer and Ben are parents to daughters Violet, 12, and Serafina, 8, and son Samuel, 5. The former couple, who also spent Thanksgiving together with their kids, separated in June 2015 after 10 years of marriage. On Tuesday, one day after Christmas, Ben headed to Nobu in Malibu for date night with Lindsay, 37, a Saturday Night Live producer. The source told People that the Batman actor currently goes to a treatment center as part of his daily regimen. The insider added that the star is continuing aftercare. Ben also received treatment in 2001 for his alcohol addiction, People reported. He revealed last March that he completed treatment for alcohol addiction, adding that it's something I've dealt with in the past and will continue to confront. The Oscar winner continued, "I want to live life to the fullest and be the best father I can be. I want my kids to know there is no shame in getting help when you need it, and to be a source of strength for anyone out there who needs help but is afraid to take the first step." Adding, "I'm lucky to have the love of my family and friends, including my co-parent, Jen, who has supported me and cared for our kids as I've done the work I set out to do." He concluded, "This was the first of many steps being taken towards a positive recovery."